Hi everyone, this is Megan from Kenhub, and welcome to another anatomy tutorial. In today's tutorial, we're going to be covering the blood vessels of the spinal cord, specifically the arteries, veins, and plexuses that supply and drain the spinal cord. Before we begin this tutorial, I'm just going to give you a quick overview of some components of the spinal cord. So here we can see the grey matter of the spinal cord and the white matter of the spinal cord. Here we have the anterior horn, the lateral horn, and the posterior horn with the central grey matter. And here we have the anterior funiculus, the lateral funiculus, and the posterior funiculus. So let's begin by looking at these two views of the spinal cord. The first is a posterior cervical view, while the second is a frontal view at the level of the thorax. You may observe in both images that the spinal cord is surrounded by a complex arterial. Hi guys! As you can see, this video is a preview which is reserved to Kenhub Premium members. Why not become one today? As a premium member, you will get access to this video as well as other videos, quizzes, articles, and our Atlas of Human Anatomy. Everything you need to learn anatomy in the most fun and efficient way. Join us and let's continue learning together.